Hi, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Wellbuild TV. My name is Chef Jimmy Man, and today I want to introduce you one of our smallest combi oven by Comfortum. Now, in front of you, actually, I have a standard control panel, all right, which fit in the 515mm smallest footprint of the combi oven, and able to put into the depth of 550mm of the benches. Now, over here, what is actually a mini combi oven? Mini combi oven that is no different compared to a tabletop combi oven. So what is actually a combi oven? Combi oven is actually a combined cooking, multi-purpose platform cooking oven. Now, what can it actually combine? Which means you are able to do all your wet cooking, which means from sous vide cooking, all right, to poaching, and then followed by boiling, and also rapid pressure steam cooking, all right? So all this is under the wet cooking platform. Now, on the dry heat cooking, which means you're able to do on baking, roasting, air frying, and grilling in the convection air. That means the dry atmosphere platform. Now, when you combine wet and dry together, this is what we call the combi platform. Combi platform, which means you're able to do stir frying and also giving you any kind of roasting or baking by you introducing humidity into the cavity. Now, so that's where we actually have this mode, what we call the combi mode. So in front of you, there's a standard control panel which allows you to control, all right, either you want steam cooking, combi cooking, convection cooking, or even regeneration of the products, all right. Now, by Comfortum Mini, it gives you the flexibility to adjust temperature from the lowest to 30 degrees all the way up to 250 degrees from the convection mode. And by 100 degrees from 100 degrees to 250 degrees on the combi mode, and also lowest temperature from 30 degrees, all right, all the way up to 130 degrees on the steam mode. So you can do a lot of variants of a different kind of cooking by using a combi ovens. However, today, right, Comfortum here, alright, with the help of the press and go, which means you're able to pre-store eight different recipes inside this press and go, which means give you easy touch on it of the icon, and the oven will do the cooking by itself. Either you every day do a cook steam rice, every day you do a steam vegetable, every day you have to do a bake a croissant, or every day you have to do some grilled chicken or grilled pork, you can actually store into this 8-liter icon. So ladies and gentlemen, today I want to introduce you one of our mini combi oven with the technology behind it. This is what we call the closed system. What is actually a closed system? Closed system is just like a pot when you want to boil a pot water, right? So you fill up the water, the next moment when you want to speed up the boiling, you just cover with a lid, alright? So we are actually using the same principle in our combi steamer here. So with the help of the closed system, which means you are actually using less water, less energy, at the same time, you are actually speed up the cooking process. Now with the model over here 606 in front of you, they're actually able to run on 3-phase power or single phase power. So over here actually I have a single phase power of the to run on the combi ovens. So today I actually wanted to introduce you how to make a beautiful chocolate chips cookie by using a combi oven from Comfortum. Now ladies and gentlemen, in front of you actually I have this ingredient to make a double chocolate chips cookie. Alright, so first of all, I actually have a sugar, light brown sugar, salted butter, egg, flour, cinnamon powder, baking soda and salt, oat, chocolate chips, and also chopped walnuts. Now, first ingredient which I wanted to add in is actually the butter and the sugar to be creamed in the mixer. First, in the mixing bowl, I put in the butter. So here is the butter. Put in the butter.
Next is the sugar. Light brown sugar. Then I use a K bitter. So what is a K bitter? This is actually a K bitter. So K bitter to put into the mixer to whip up till fluffy. Under the medium speed for at least 2 minutes. So the eggs mix, we add it in. And then continue to beat for another 2 minutes. So ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, so once you added the eggs and also it beat up, it become fluffier. That's where you start to add in your cinnamon powder, flour, and salt and baking soda. And then you mix well in low speed for another 2 minutes. So ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, now the flour has been bind together. That's where I start to take out the balance on the capital. So now we scrape off everything and then we add in the raw oat. Toasted walnut. Chocolate chips. So once the cookie mix is evenly, that's where we using the ice cream scoop, all right, and then just scoop it and then put onto the tray.
Hi ladies and gentlemen, so once I actually scoop all the cookies into the tray, so that's where I start to bake my cookies by using the convection mode. So I select on the convection mode, temperature at 150 degrees. So I preset to 150 degrees on the convection mode because cookie, I want it to be crispy on the outside but inside still stay moist. That's where I actually have these features on the Mr. C. This is what we call the crisp and tasty. So the moment when I select on the crisp and tasty, I press on Mr. C, the first icon is actually the crisp and tasty icon. So I select on the Mr. C again. It asks me that whether I want to activate the crisp and tasty. I select yes. So I press again Mr. C and I select on crisp and tasty level 1. So I press preset tasty level 1. Alright, that's when you hear the oven actually start to inject, open up the valve and also inject steam to dehumidify the cavity instantly so that I'm able to achieve crusty on the surface of the cookie and inside still stay very moist. So the moment I open up the door, the fan stops immediately. The next moment, I'm able to load in my cookie into the ovens. So total I have 2 trays, so I gotta leave it in and bake it for at least 20 minutes on 150 degrees. So I close the door, select on Mr. C again, and I choose my tray timer. So I select on the tray timer and set it at 23 minutes. Alright, so ladies and gentlemen, here come the cookies. Hi ladies and gentlemen, so my cookies is ready. So I press stop. The moment When I open up the door, the fan stopped immediately. Alright, so to release the hot steam from the ovens. And the next moment, as you can see, my cookie is baked in perfection. So here come my cookies. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, seeing is believing. Believing is your first step of success. Have a good day. Thank you. Thank you.